Oh, and by the way, Joe and I, who talk all the time, we were already preparing ourselves for death. I asked him. He's like, oh, I prepare myself for death at every moment. Yeah, I know, Joe, so do I. And if I were a part of that Hunger Games reality, I would never in a million years go around shooting my fellow who'd done nothing. I would just say, kill me on the spot. I would never go around hunting my fellow people or whatever. I'd just say, kill me now. I'd refuse to take part. My God.